finally works. Killed that guy. Two daggers. Fucked him up. See if it works better without using Windows mode. Yeah, works better. I turned Sky UI off. Sky UI is turned off, which I always recommend if you use a controller. Use less intrusive. Just unenable it. You don't have to delete it. Just enable. Then when you want to play with mouse and keyboard, switch to Sky UI. Simple as that. I haven't played Skyrim in a very long time. Maybe I shouldn't have maxed out settings. It's a good computer, it's just really heavily modded Skyrim, so I shouldn't have turned it on ultra like I did. Should have put it on high. We'll get shitty frames. Can you see the frames? Oh, well, never mind.
Ass man.
So like I said, the ass man. Kill Kamachi. Okay. I can do that. Could talk about Talos. Damn, it's dark. Be that damn door. Some fireflies, some butterflies. Alright, come on. Let's turn brightness all the way up. Let's sit and meditate on these rocks. Okay, I get it now. Gotta love them mods. I'll take a screenshot. Of that. There goes a screenshot. No. Could be my desktop background. Sure there's none of that. I don't know. I won't bother that dragon if it don't bother me. They never stop coming. That dragon. Would make a cool background. I'm gonna upload that to Facebook. Checking my Facebook. Now I'm on Steam. Got something on Steam. Let's go back. Steam browser. Okay, I didn't think of this before, but I can go send a message on Twitter about what I'm doing here. just in case. Streaming. Wait, I got an idea. Screenshot there. Put on my library. I'm gonna download that screenshot and put it into my Twitter post. If I can. Should I copy page URL or copy link address? I wonder. Whatever. Copy that. I'm not the best at constructing good tweets. Just said my link is the it won't let me do it. Ooh, I dropped my controller. Fuck. I'm number one. Alrighty. Got a sore back from all that cleaning I did yesterday. For real. Y'all can't see anything. Okay. Hold on. Thought I have some torches. Okay. Fair enough. Magic then. Let's see. I'm gonna get some extra shout words. Y'all can't see anything. Okay. Hold on. Thought I had some torches. Okay. Fair enough. Magic then. Let's see. Do I have? Candlelight. Okay, yeah, I got candlelight. I need to use it. I didn't look over at the screen till now. Sorry about that. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Okay. And let there be light. The dragon is gonna spot me for sure now, though. Kill some giants. Alright, do I have any weapons that have danger curves? Okay, that's good. Gonna need it. Oh shit. Just attracting all sorts of attention. A weird glitch. I think I'll make it interesting. I'm gonna turn it on legendary. Yeah. We're gonna play on legendary. I go where I was gonna go, this way. It's like a giant shrine, a shrine to the giant. wouldn't want to fight a dragon on Legendary. I think I've only done that once, twice, maybe. Well, I'm at a disadvantage at nighttime, so I need to make it daytime. Pretty much. Definitely. Okay. It's daytime. There's a mammoth. Testing that out. Where's oak flesh? I need oak flesh. Oak flesh. Okay. Going to use Unrelenting Shout and I'll just sneak attack the bastard. I need to use an Ancestor Guardian. Is that what it is on this game? Hunting bow? Where is it? Okay. Is that mammoth going to help me? Yeah, it is. I can use that more than once a day.
Run!
Fuck. Fuck. Turned in my favor now. Alright. Go ahead and old flesh up. I'm going to use unrelenting force from now on. Okay. He got me. He got me and I'm flying in the air. I didn't think that would happen at this level. Well, that's a fail. Use the same tactic I used last time. No more legions. Is that a shout? Rush! Okay, oak flesh. Force and fireball. No, it's the fire breath. I'm going to use unrelenting force and point even using that. Good, okay. This is what I was waiting for. Hey, yeah, I was going all screwy. He thinks it's his mammoth. And it's not. What is that bar on the bottom? Oh yeah, I can zoom in. Look at how though.